It seems that every day, Michael Arcuri and Congress find new ways to spend and tax. A failed stimulus plan, trillion-dollar deficits, bailouts. Arcuri said we won't have to pay this debt. It will be up to our children and grandchildren. That's outrageous and immoral. Let's be part of the generation that reclaims America and rebuilds, not one that irresponsibly leaves our children a legacy of crippling debt. I'm Richard Hanna, and I approve this message.